all of us who want to face climate change, all of us who are living in crew consciousness and consider ourselves crew members, need to know that at some time we have to take actions. All of us are stuck in the fossil fuel economy, the carbon combustion complex. So none of us can be pure. And sometimes we're going to have to act and take an action beyond what we do with our lives. So we strongly suggest that whenever you interface with a politician, you ask that person what their stance on climate change is. And if their stance is not that it is a real and present danger, you let that politician know that not only you will not vote for them, but you will work actively if their opponent understands the danger of climate change. Another action you can take, which will cause a lot of negativity, is when you go to a store, if you need another bottle of detergent, take the empty one that you have, take it to the store, buy another bottle, and after you check out, put the new stuff into the bottle you brought and leave the extra one for the supermarket to get rid of. They won't like you for that, but if tens of thousands of us do that, if hundreds of thousands of us would do that, that message will go up the food chain. So we need to act to lower our plastic, unpackage all the material that is not necessary for you to take a product home from the store and leave it at the store. Go up to any politician or any institution that is asking you for something, your vote, your money, and ask them what their position is on climate change. And if they avoid the question or they don't have the answer, tell them that they have to have an answer before you will vote for them or you will give them your money. Go to the store and show the store that you are not taking home unnecessary plastic. And you can come up with thousands of others, and we want to hear them here. So sometimes all of us are going to have to be activists, and it might be unpleasant, but what are we saving? The only place we have to live, at least for the next 200 years. I think it's worth the effort.